Humans in the entire visible universe are actually, as I've said, a finite state machine.
You can prove this using quantum mechanics.
Earth, you can go further. You can give an upper bound to complexity.
Because we know that the sun will universe in the present day, it's exponential.
Raised to the 10 to the 123rd power. We humans do not have the death option.
We humans, in spite of all contrary appearances,
have the power to annihilate ourselves. The laws of physics will not permit us to do that.
Tiny in comparison
to infinity. Statement. This means life in the far future could code a perfect simulation, a perfect emulation, we say, of the entire universe in the computers
to
of the far future.
Consequences
using
the laws
only
of physics
and the existence of the Omega Point, total computer memory in the far future.
Each and every one of us, because we will be there.
I'm a drug dealer.